Now back here in Kentucky, the U.S. Coast Guard was called to Lake Barkley in Trigg County after a riverboat en route from Memphis to Nashville got stuck on a sandbar. You see it here, stuck, 160 passengers stranded. Happened around 1 in the afternoon Wednesday, but then the Coast Guard wasn't called until yesterday morning. Investigators have been dispatched to find the safest way to budge that cruise liner free. No injuries or damages have been reported so far.